crap. Holy crap. Meh. Heat pad. More food. Probably pick up the franken beans. I'm going to pick up the heat pad, actually. Just in case I get caught in the rain. There's food there as well. Kind of pasta. Clothes. Still looking for matches. Maybe that should be my next quest. Purchase quest for matches. It's quiet. Staircase. So we're getting that one. Can we get in this one? Doesn't look like it, does it? More stairs up there. Old camping tent is empty. I'm busting for a wee as well. More bins. So I've never seen binoculars until today either, so. Another Lianfield. It's like the fifth, sixth one I've found. Revolver. Lots of painkillers, that's good. Pack of mags. Which I've got three painkillers already. Don't really need. Jeez, man, I've got a fire going. Cook my meat. Tea. Don't want to fall off the steps. Issues going on today. Okay. Where was that other staircase? Against anything. Bit of a disappointing castle, really. Castle was normally quite good. asking for trouble, isn't it? Okay. I'm sure he must be able to get into that other tower somehow. If I don't look, you can. People are just going to go, oh, hello. You're a derp. Map. No need. Still, it is nicely quiet in here. Changing depending on where I'm pointing, so that's quite cool. So we'll do a 180. Yeah, see now it's pointing in that direction. That is quite useful. Petrovka, we want to go really. I guess, I mean, I'm tempted to go back to the airfield. Going to be Git Central. But there might be some good stuff there. Okay, that's pretty much the direction. Which is 240, give or take. Aiming is so hard. When you're in first person, it doesn't react quick enough. Where the bloody hell did they come from? Empty tin can. I felt like they came out of here, but... whatever. Another guy out there. Watch out. Get that out. That way. Again, I'll probably cut it here because it's quite a long way. See you in a bit. Incoming. A square in the chest, he just turned around and ran at me. Right. There is another one over there, but we seem fairly safe. We have hit this road here. Just wondering whereabouts on it. There's a few buildings. Okay, we're looking directly at that. House, there's a bit of a corner, Right on the edge of the woods. Kind of looking down the road, so I think it's probably that. There. Now. There's a road behind us. Or there's a road ahead of us. Or we could just cut straight across, but then... we run risks. However, that is worth looking at. So again, that's still about 240 from where we're at, so... what? Kind of over there, right? So let's keep heading out in that direction. Come on, run. You can run up that hill. Seriously. Here, yes, there's probably a wall here, this thing here. So then we'll hit a road, proper road. Again. Catch you when we get there. Can we just hit road one? Music started. Little hut over there, and there's two Humvees here. That's a little suspicious, however. Like it's probably nothing. I'm pretty impressed how these zombies can destroy large numbers of Humvees. Sorry, Hummers. No, they are Humvees, aren't they? Hills. Magical zombies. Right, so theoretically, that was the main it was the main of the roads. We should be hitting a shitty road fairly shortly. And there is the barn. Okay, that was the shitty road. Okay. You can go. Now, is that a body? Sake, calm down. Difficult to tell. I'm thinking it probably is. There's a zombie. Two zombies. Hangers over there, look. Fucking flaky. Right, I'm fully expecting this jaunt to be the death of me. I'm stupid. I should be playing it safe and just getting to the extraction. Okay, that is a zombie. The son of the sudden panic, that was a dude. Did he go down? He did. Needed. Don't necessarily want to shoot everything I see, but make the routine a little safer. Why not? Some fun time going on here. Really? How the hell are you supposed to pick one to drop one in? So I know if I drop everything and then pick it all up, that one is going to be the first one I pick back up again. Good. That does surprisingly well. Soldiers, they're not actual dudes. None of your nonsense. Funny Jim Bob's now, there might be one in here. what's it about? Okay, water bottles and Pepsis. That's water bottle full, so water bottle empty go, water bottle full,